oceanographer found the wreck of the Titanic?
Kessler.
No! Whoa!
In 1985, what oceanographer found the wreck of the Titanic?
Cousteau.
Cousteau?
You said Cousteau. Robert Ballard, ah. It's okay. Only 1 second left. No, it's not enough! Whoa, what a finish at the final chase.